testing version 8 of the firmware. The door seems to be opening a lot quicker now.
Thank you.